Hawks 11-12, I believe. Okay, there's the packs. Another slide. Jerome. Jonas Hiller. Braden Chen. Looks like a social signature, maybe. Let's see what we have here. A decoy, private signings. And a nice Yakupov. Can you imagine when that first came out if you'd have pulled that? 199. That would have been worth a nice little Michael Grabner, Derek Brassard, and Alexander Ovechkin. Big fat decoy. What do we have here? Somebody from Colorado. I'm not thinking it's going to be anybody good, but we'll see. Metallic marks. And I could be wrong. Metallic marks. I should be very happy with this auto. Matt Duchene. There's one of the better hits of the box right there. Boom! And you just think, you'd have bought this back in the day. Matt Duchene, Yakupov card. Out of the first two packs, and you still, that would have been awesome. Especially if you'd have been buying packs off the show. Be those days where people go, you look at all the other crap that we got. Which, I mean, some of it's nice, but a Duchene and a Yakupov. Roberto Luongo. Zetterberg, another decoy. And the great Vegas goaltender, Marc-Andre Fleury. And here we go with an auto. And just let's hope it would be awesome to hit like an Eric Lindros, keep the streak alive, but I'm not holding my breath. And there's my man that nobody wants, Brandon Manning. That auto just went to crap. Still happy with the Yakupov and definitely the Duchene. Okay, we have Jonathan Toews, Tyler Seguin, two awesome players, and Orion Miller. What do we have here? Somebody from Chicago. Could it be a Kane or a Toews? No, Calgary. Mikhail Backlund. Tanner Pearson, something. Silverberg, Backlund. So we have an autograph. Tanner Pearson. Nice card. Nice little auto rookie. Definitely mixes up. So this would be box, I think 12, if I'm not mistaken. I lose count so easily. Especially when you get old and see now. All right, pack one from this. Nathan Horton. Duncan Keith. Somebody, oh, that could be a Brodeur. And it is. Love it to be a patch, especially number 25 or something. One of the best goalies of all time. suitor, and we have somebody from, oh, we got two hits here. Cam Ward, another goalie that gets no love for what he's done for the franchise there. Ooh, a Detroit player. Daniel Cleary. Decent player in his own right, but what do we have here? Jonathan Rial, and that looks like a low number. 52, the number due is jersey. Kind of like when they first did that number, the Ty Conklin, 101. Thing sold for so much money, and that guy actually put the set together, which was unbelievable. Jerome Ovechkin, there's another Roberto Luongo. This time, a different color piece. Marc-Andre Fleury, Ryan Miller, Steven Weiss, and game one of, let's see, Darcy maybe? Nope, Daryl Sador again. Yep, so there we are. Open the second inner, and we're starting to get a lot of dupes. Daryl Sador. Stanley Cup winner, if I'm not mistaken, with Mike Madonna and Brett Hull back then. Claude Giroux. Chris Versteeg. And Tyler Seguin. And who we have here? Columbus. Michael Leight. And it's funny how Columbus and Philadelphia changed goaltenders. So check out Sports Card Forum for anything related to sports cards and hobby discussion. Great TTM if you like doing autographs through the mail. And if you have any questions, just feel free to drop me a message on the YouTube channel or under my user ID, Don Isays. As always, thanks, and let's crack the rest of it and hope we get a couple nice cards.